Hello students, today you're going to look through a PowerPoint all about sugar gliders. To do this, on the next slide you will see a menu page. On the menu page there will be four sections that you will have to read through. Each section has slides on that topic. At the bottom of the slides you can find arrows to navigate back and forth through the section and also a home button in the middle. You can use this home button to return to the menu in order to look through the other sections. Once you have completed looking through all four sections, there is a big button that says Quiz. You will click on this button and complete a quiz over the information that you have learned. Good luck!